little screwdriver.
Thank you.
Just found some gas resistant over it and then just replaced them, but since it probably leaked for years and years and I couldn't figure it out, I'm not really, I don't know how long it is. Only they said this is a better design, so hopefully it's good. not the same gear. That's what they think about this gear. That doesn't make any sense. I'm going to go to the next one. Here. Yeah, I need these after all. I also need some.
American.
Thank you.
size units, but they're not really all that different, except one side doesn't seem to be as flat. It seems like it has a little ledge on it. It could be a wear ledge, you know. I'm judging that by the size of the gas. Thank you. opinion, because we're not here to judge. My opinion is a wrong. Actually, it's not yellow or no, it's kind of yellow, but it's dark. And see, that's what I was going to do. I was going to do it. Thank you. filled up, couldn't hardly see. And I had to sit around there for four, 2 or 3 extra hours for me to drive home. And it was a hot day, we were kind of working. And I filled it up. Yeah, it didn't take too big of a while. I'm going to look over my... This software is pretty new. I'm going to go to the store and get it off. So I think I can put it back on there, alright? I usually don't do it, but I did it. I just use that. That's a 1/4 inch. That's what I used to get it off of. But it's not so limited. I don't know. That's what I'm going to put it in. I just realized the filter pump works. There's no fuel in it.
drink.
Luckily, I didn't have to take the back bowl off. And, of course, the other camera's the one where you can see what's going on and probably hear what's going on. But anyway, about to get finished.
Couple of cracks. Every few of the ones.